In my workshop, I intend to demonstrate how shifting movement can be introduced at an early stage, probably second or third lesson, and how shifting movement can be maintained during the basic years, and then how shifting movement can be developed from this unconscious, semi-conscious level into fully consciousness in order to master the whole fingerboard.